There's several different styles of dance in this movie, and I think that's what sets our movie apart from the other dance movies, and that's what I like about it.
Rosero brings a very real edge to it. You know, he goes out to these clubs to make sure that he keeps himself current. And so that's one of the reasons that I love, you know, working with him, and I knew that he was perfect for this film.
We have anywhere from rock to reggaeton to salsa. Of course, our hip-hop bass is very good in this. A lot of the tribute to the old-school style of hip-hop, too, whether it be the old-school b-boying crews and...
I dance plein de floor, which is very voguing-like, and we have, like, a lot of freestyling, which I do a lot of the time. And then we have very militant stuff, which is very clean, sharp lines, like... shoom, 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 shoom.
Choreography that I learned in LA.
Da 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 da. Sweet dream, ah, beautiful.
But my favorite step is when I get real crunk and I start moving my hands up and down.
Girl, I'm so good for the lights on. My guilty pleasure, I ain't going nowhere. Baby, long as you're here, I'll be floating on air. Sweet dream.
He's always gonna be my teacher. When he talks, I shut up.
From the top!